full confidence in them that they will make Uganda very proud. I'm certain that the games will be played in the true spirit of cricket, and we are optimistic that our team will ensure the trophy stays here in Uganda at the end of the showbiz. That's our main target. I am certain that, we are targeting promotion to a higher division. Currently we're in Division 3, as you're aware, and we're fighting to get to Division 2. That is our primary target. We have spent too long in Division 3, yet we know we are much, much better than this. The team is hungry to deliver. Many of you have witnessed the team's desire to perform and win. It was on full display at the recent Easter series against Kenya, where our boys won quite exciting.
The parameters, the funding parameters, is based on the competition levels. So the funding partly is the more competition, so the higher your grade, and we've got the WCL ladder or structure, the more funding opportunities available to you. That's the number one. Number two is about the playing opportunities. So the Division 2 and Division 1 have got the World Series that they're involved in, and that gives you an opportunity to be able to play about 8 ODI matches in a year, a home and away. Like you see our neighbors, Kenya, being Nepal, PNG, Holland, those are the kind of opportunities that come with Division 2.
Okay, I'm going to smile. I'm going to smile on you.